All right, here we go. We're gonna make some pecan candy. I don't know what it's called, but this is what I do. For this much, I'm probably gonna use about, I guess, that much butter. All right, boom. Minutes. Then need a little bit of salt. That's about however much that is, as you can see. Now we're gonna need some brown sugar. This is stuff that from last year, so it's not all that crumbly. I mean, not all that. It's kind of crumbly, so we'll just go with it. And I guess that looks about right. Maybe that much more. A little too much, don't know. All right, now we need some hot water just to kind of make a, kind of like a syrup. So give me 1 second. All right, here comes the water. So we can make the syrup. After a little bit, the water's gonna evaporate and we're gonna just get off with a nice little syrupy yumminess there. Yes, that is a technical term. Now, that's working. Add a little bit of vanilla. About that much. And right about now, it smells incredible. Still working. All right, time to add some pecans. We just peeled these pecans from the trees out back. Last one. All right, now this is gonna cook up these pecans, make them super yummy. I'm gonna coat them all, and we're gonna be giving them a little turn. So we're gonna let that work for a couple minutes. Meanwhile, we need parchment paper. All right, we're gonna add a little bit of Fireball, just because. About, maybe like about that much. Ooh, listen to that. Good little mix. All right, guys, I'm gonna add a little bit more of the vanilla. Just a smidge. Ooh, she's hot. Watch out. After this, we're gonna put it right onto the parchment paper, which is gonna, where it's gonna cool. The countertop is gonna suck all the heat out. So, y'all ready? Here we go. Con mucho cuidado, está mucho caliente. Aquí.
I'm tasting.
All right, we'll let you know how it turns out.
Bone apple feet.
Oh, that's good.